Ese ne se o mampeni ato abayi nana danko kufuwa dobe hiya buwafo eni wanuma ye juma ebini mbe ya suwafo disi yinomu eni nyeka kahunye nti dodu wanuwa nedi wana junibu soria wano show sumesia na wabentia na wama wendibre wuntimu se anwe ya sani peyi wadibre tisei yedebe mano ewe muse nana danko kufuwa do edi ebini mu tese alanche mantin eni profesa buwati mu dibre atu jadie Nenso, dodo anwara enamu mframe muno, eya adia amamfoti mu, ena wano musisuo. Semeka seyi, nane kufuado, edi diya so tubia betu jaa, washa wandibre ni mukina, achye ewiase ya manseni nara, se wano e babe ye juma, e waname muomu. Wana wandia betu jaa, eni ewa frima osei opare, a obabe ya bankrati penye mche chief of staff, na bedi uchi, eni Francis Asensu Buachi, ena bedi uchi otosu mienu, eni Samuel Abu Jinapo. Wonipa wapa ono sombe ni chwefu openyini, mche secretary to the president, eni nana Asante bedi uchi. Kwa nchefu openyini, wabashwe na shashadia unsa msuwa mche director of state protocol, eye Hassan Ahmed, afei director of communications, eye Eugene Ahin. Eni ura Lord Komensu, wayenu kwa nchefu wa ohen tutie, eni ninyume diesu wa mche director of planning and operations. Brigadier General Emmanuel Ochre, and away in the Futufua, one share and Bamba Hunsemso, a National Security Advisor, Joshua Chemi, a canino, a BNI boss, and so a pound, say, one year National Security Coordinator. Onipa Otisubiwa, Omani Debray, and a Ura Albert Kandapa, as Abri Obe or Swafua, one share of Maya Hombamba Hunsemso, a National Security.
Graduate from the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology. With a Bachelor of Science degree in Materials Engineering. So it tells you that you can be all kinds of things in this world if you so want to be. He worked as a teaching assistant in the Department of Materials Engineering for 1 year and then joined the Dankwa Institute as a research analyst in 2008. He stayed with the Institute until February 2014 when he came to act and became my press secretary. He's been another invaluable assistant to me in the work that I've done that has brought me to where I am today. He's married with one child, and he will be Director of Communications at the Presidency. That is Eugene Ahin. He's one of you. Yes, yes, that's how it is, yeah. The next is one of the MPP's big stars. He's done a lot of work for our party, a major organizer and mobilizer of the party, and he's going to be the director of operations of the presidency. Many of the political initiatives that are going to emanate from the presidency will have him at the head. He's a well-known businessman and an extremely astute politician, well-known for his organizational and operational acumen. He was national organizer of our party for 8 years. And before that, he served as the Greater Accra Regional Secretary. In 2012, I appointed him as Director of Operations for the MPP presidential campaign. And in 2016, he worked in the office of the my office as the person responsible for monitoring and seeing to the compliance of the various objectives of the campaign. He did another excellent job. And I find it very difficult to go forward without him. That's Lord Oblite Koni. The next person is the young woman who has been in charge of my life. She's organizing my office, my diary, and has proved to be a very strong-willed and excellent personality. Her name is Saratu Atta. She's a graduate of the University of Warwick and holds a Bachelor of Arts degree in Politics and International Studies. She worked as a securities trader at First Discount Securities House in Lagos, Nigeria, and then went to establish her own security printing company in Lagos. In 2008, she was appointed the MPP campaign secretary and has been office manager and executive assistant to me in my office since 2009. She's a mother of one child and one of the people most responsible for keeping me on the straight and narrow. Saratu Ata.